Ann Kirkpatrick on spending.
We've got to lead by example.
But after being voted out of office, Kirkpatrick spent lavishly on taxpayer-funded bonuses for her staff, spent more than $100,000 of our money in her final 48 hours in office, even paid former campaign aides.
There's a better choice to cut spending in Washington. Jonathan Paton, a combat veteran, Paton led by example, volunteering for active duty during the darkest days of Iraq.
I'm Jonathan Paton, and I approve this message.